Murphy down the right field line. This is off the wall, played nicely by Markakis, comes up throwing the tag, not in time. Murphy just getting in there.
It was a great throw by Markakis. Swanson tried to deke Murph, but Murph knew there was going to be a play here at second. He knows Markakis throws really well, gets rid of it quickly.
That is the 47th double of the year for Daniel Murphy. So that ties a franchise record with Ryan Zimmerman.